Hi, I'm Lucy. Thought you might want a clean shirt. Just to be clear, it's my brother's. I would never wear something so offensively cheerful.
Was that Rocky? Sorry, Lincoln. You'll have to finish the project.
What happened?
I keep trying to talk to Rocky, but every time he runs away from me. What am I doing wrong?
Well, what are you talking to him about?
The usual stuff. Blood, bruises. I didn't even get a chance to show him my new embalming kit.
You know, maybe he's just not into that kind of stuff.
Then what is he into?
I don't know him very well, but he just seems like a regular, normal kid.
Regular and normal. Regular and normal.
Lola! Did you take my Red Riot lipstick again?
No, but someone took my perfume. I bet it was Lenny.
What's not? But I'd like to know who took my pink chiffon dress, Lori.
You're literally the one always stretching out my sweaters every time you borrow them.
I can't let people associated with you. Hang on. I smell my perfume. Lynn! You better not be using my perfume to cover the stink of your hockey pads!
What are you doing? I thought if I could be more regular and normal, Rusty's brother Rocky would like me. Sorry I took your stuff. I understand if you're mad.
You're darn right we're mad! Mad you did it!